24-38 last year at home to England. Much tighter score than people would have thought. And they're still looking for more. Stefan tracked down well, but Forlan is there for Italy. And Italy have scored their third try. Still 10 minutes left in this game. It's not over.
And exactly what you would expect Italy to do in that situation. They moved the ball wide. Interesting, England decided that they were going to defend man for man off that scrummage. They pushed up really hard, the three midfield players in the middle, but that left a huge amount of space out wide and far too much for the England wide players to do to cover it. And Forlan, the dangerous runner on the shoulder, so pleased with themselves for getting that try, Italy. But brilliant, great play, really, really accurate. You know, it's all very well saying we've got more players than England, we've got to get it out into those wide players.